Oftentimes, the rich and famous. I like to say, oftentimes, the poor and unappreciated.